Argoroth, we call you to the shallows. Rise and join our glory. Rise and join the shadows' army. Come to us. Rise. Rise. Rise.
What do they unearth?
They are summoning death. But it will be death for all.
Shamans, a Balrog pit. This will end well.
These sorcerers, give me the arrows.
Zog.
What an honor to meet the most famous dead man in Mordor. You really shook the world with that ring-forging trick of yours. After that, Targoroth only needed a little coaxing. Now, it rises to the surface, and it comes for you.
Army!
Don't be sad. It doesn't end here. I will wake all the dead of Mordor before we're done. All the lives you ended. And once they're risen, who do you think they'll come for? Oh, yes. We'll meet again.
Swallowed by the darkness!
Talion, it has begun. The Balrog is rising.
We'll not give it the chance.
Celebrimbor,
not with the spirit of Carnan at our side.
Woken by the thring, flames burn us. You woke him. You woke him.
Yeah.
struck you fire.
She is truly a power to be reckoned with.
The spirit of Karnan has witnessed Middle-earth's devastation and its revival many times over. She was here before any of us, and she will be here long after we have perished.
Stop Torgoroth. It will venture far beyond Mordor, to Rohan and Gondor.
That cannot happen.
The Balrog will devour Middle-earth if we do not stop it.
No small task, but with Karnan, we have a chance.
I don't know. These Balrog creatures don't... just moved over there.
Then
that sword! Take it, Grimewalker!
Goroth fouls earth and sky, plows a path of flame. Haste, haste, haste! It rages across land, scorches a path.
Tar-Goroth will not be difficult to find.
Escape it is Tar-Goroth. Freeze Mordor to burn your lands.
Does it matter?
This Balrog is from another world.
It is up to us now, Talia.
You flail about like a fish out of water. This is your water now. Breathe.
What did he say?
Does it matter?
This Balrog is from another world.
It is up to us now, Talia.
This isn't working!
This beast to the depths. Attack! Fall upon it. Upon it.